Hello everybody, I'm Snock, and I am back playing some more Yummy. This is the loser's bracket of my Onimaru only tournament. I am up against Southpaw here. I've got an ace. I've got a 5, I've got an 8. These are all really good options to start with. Start with this one. I feel like this is the best option out of the three. Okay. That's. I was actually considering blocking just because of that. Just because of that eventuality. Let's do this. This tea is far too hot. Oh, look at that. Look at that undercut. Look at that. Oh, footsies. And we shall toss this on. We shall pump with that 6. Alright, we got a nice early life lead. Oh, 2 aces. Alright, let's try and connect one of them. This might get blocked, but you know, such things happen. Okay. Alright, don't need to face down at this point. Don't need to face down yet. My god. Okay, I don't need all these 7s. So I should play the 5 or the ace. So many aces. Aces for days. Yeah, so this is loser's bracket. I can't remember if I said that. Yeah. That's where we are. I'm just going to continue playing my good options. I'm not going to pump because all these cards are quite valuable. Alright then. This or something else? I mean, I don't want to attack. Blocking is kind of hairy, so let's do this. Alright. I think that's fine. Maybe I should just block with these 7s, actually. Still got the life lead. This is 1st to 4. 1st to 4, aka best of 5, so let's try a block. First time either of us will have blocked all game. Gonna keep that timer pressure up. Nice. Get that block off. Get another 5 out of it. Pretty nice. Good to see a jack hit the discard. Always happy for that. 3 2s now. Okay. 5's good. 5's fine. Don't get a guard crush. Get normal draw though. That's a guard crush. And that's a block. Maybe I should play this. Or maybe I should go for a dodge here. Oops. Don't have much in the way of dodges. Alright, let's go for one dodge, and then we'll try and look for the 8. Nice! Okay. We'll pump with that one. Okay, we've got a 20-point life advantage now. That's a pretty nice thing to work with. My only thing is that I've got 3 aces in the discard, so I am probably just going to have to win this with conventional combat wins. So let's try throwing one of these out. Alright. I'm happy to take one of those. I'm a 7 up. I don't want to power those 2s. I don't think. Alright, we've got a 9. I've got final authority on the J, the K, and the Q, but not that Q. I might just play a normal here, see what we can get away with. Nice! Nice, nice. That's his 3rd 7. It's not worth pumping that. I'll just extend my life lead out another 10. Q's for days. Lots of Q's here. I think I should play one of these 7s though. Alright. Alright, I got a bit too hasty. That's fine. That's fine. Cuts my life lead in half. Cuts my life lead in half now. I've played 3 of 7s. We've both played 3 of 7s, but I do have my 4 of 7 in hand. So... so I'm just going to play this cube, I think. Oh! Catch the authority. I'll catch that thing all day. I'm happy with that. Alright, that's a 6. That might be a block. Or maybe it should just be... as good as authority fodder as well, actually. Alright, let's get him within... scary range. Okay. I mean, I can tie that up. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with tying here. That is fine by me. I've got enough life lead to tie up these J's. I've got a hand advantage. I'm in a good situation here, I think. Right, need to do 12 more hit points. 12 more hit points. I've got authority off it. No, I don't have authority off the queen, but I think that's the only relevant consideration, right? Okay, let's throw this last 7 out. Boom, catch him! Alright, I'll pump with the... I'll pump anyway, because... can't miss lethal. Alright, there it is. GG. That was pretty successful. Despite about a million aces going in the first few turns, managed to close it out with conventional Oni stuff. And we go a game up. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, that's okay. That's pretty good. I'm happy with that. Alright, do I open up with the king or do I just go for a turn here? Let's go for a turn. Alright, Q, fair enough. Fair enough to get hit by the Q there. Alright, I kind of need to build some hand here. Okay. Yeah, I'm not really sure what to do with this hand. I would like some dodges, I guess, to really leverage my my aces. But, you know, hand's not cooperating. Hand is not cooperating. Alright, I can go for a Q here, or I can go for God Crush. I feel like God Crush is kind of my best option. Oh well, mistakes happen. Alright, I'm gonna eat a bunch of damage here. Okay. Alright, I drew a dodge at last, but I don't know if it works. I think I have to play it anyway. Nice. Alright, you get the dodge off. Okay. So, I'm only 10 hit points down now. Well, I've got authority on either queen, but it would be extremely expensive. Fine. Damn. Should block more, I think. I should block more. Okay, we're both extremely low hand. Oh, now I wish I hadn't played that other No, I wish I played the other queen. Alright, let's keep this up. It'll land eventually. Oh no! Oh no, that's a lot of face cards as well. Okay, it's not a lot of face cards. Still got one ace attached. But that has made my life more difficult. You serious? God, I just want to block. I want to block, but... when I keep drawing cards... are just too good to play as attacks. Keep drawing cards that are too good to play as attacks, and that's all my aces on display now. I'm on a block. I have too many cards that are attacks. Okay. Oh, I don't actually know which one of these to play. Alright, I've been... Oh! There we go. Interesting. That's an interesting one. I think we're on low hand. Bidding, excuse me. On low hand, I save that. Ooh, that's my joker. He's got to see the dodge coming, right? I've got two aces attached, so I can afford to take a swing with one, right? I have no authority. Okay, I'm going to dodge. Because I am far too obvious. Nice. Nice. That's 25 damage. That's 25 damage. That's the life lead. Alright, we've got 28 more to do. Is this a block? Is this my block turn? I think this might have to be my block turn. Nice! I'll pour some tea, and then I will not power up those nines. Do I go for a block again, or do I just poke with the four, or dodge? I like poke, I think. Yeah! Look at that. No authority for that thing, unfortunately. We can continue to play- oh, I've got authority on that. I have lethal off the 9th row though, and that burns my authority. Alright, let's do it. There it is. There it is. Boom. Ace is good. Aces are good cards. Aces, very good cards. Alright. Off to a good start here. Despite the fact that I don't really know what I'm doing with Onimaru. I think if you have three aces in your opening hand, then... can't really go too wrong. Alright, this is the old no ace opening hand. So 5's tempting, 7's tempting, 8's tempting. Let's just play this. Alright, he had the ace. I'm just gonna have aces. Aces all the way. Try blocking, to be honest. Hmm. Alright. I get God crushed. Oh no. That's sad. That is sad. Yeah, I didn't even finish my "if I get God crushed here, I'll be really sad" sentence before I became sad by getting God crushed. I mean, he spends a 7 to pump that, so this is not the end of the world. Alright, let's carry on blocking though. I might get God crushed again. No! Sweet, I defuse the ace. Nice. Alright, we can try the range shift to try and do some more blocking, because I haven't done very much blocking. I'm gonna get the second jack. That's nice. That's good. I can get an ace up now. I'll be super happy. Alright, so considerations here are basically play the 8. Okay. He's probably not playing that without more than one king to back it up, but I'm not. Okay, just the one king. I do have a sizable life deficit now, which is, you know, not ideal. Not ideal. I don't know. Let's try and let's sneak in another block. Oh, he got me! He got me! He's got me! Alright, he's onto the old range shift. He knows what's up. He knows it. Oh, God. Oh! Just keep blocking. Keep blocking until I have all of the cards. Alright, I think I'm fine with that. I get a normal draw, that's kind of what I was after with that play. It's kind of what I was looking for. Alright, I got a 7. I got a 7, but I don't think I want to play it. Don't think I want to play it. Let's play this 6. Damn. Damn. I have to draw an ace at some point before I lose all of my hit points. Hey! I did it. I drew an ace. Let's just play it. Whatever. Hashtag YOLO. Oh no, that's getting authoritied. That's getting authoritied! Oh no. I feel like I've lost too many combats to come back from this now. Oh, that was not the one to play. That is definitely not my strategy here. Doesn't matter which one of these I play. I think I should play this one. Damn. He's got me. Well, no perfect. No perfects. Alright, let's go swinging like a madman. Alright. Alright, alright. Comeback begins. The comeback begins. We've got some cues now. I'd like some more aces, but I don't have anything I can really power up. I'd like to hang on to my dodges while I have them. Does it matter which one of these I play? I don't think so, because I'm using one of these bad boys. Alright, we get that 10th row. Alright, maybe I'm not out of this. Maybe I'm not out of this, so I can draw some tens. I've played one king, right? No, I've played no kings. Maybe I can get all the kings and just blow him up in one go. Maybe, 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 maybe. Alright. Damn. I have been chopped by his big sword. Alright, we're not getting many more mistakes like that. We are not getting many more mistakes. Okay, so basically, I'm considering the 7 and the 10. The 7 beats dodges. The 10 does slightly more damage in a slightly more card efficient manner. Oh, probably a considerably more card efficient manner. That beats throws. That beats the 7 of his. I don't even know, whatever. Damn. Okay, both of those lost. I'm probably dead here. I'm probably dead here. Okay, not dead. I'm still in this. Maybe if I can get an attached ace and do like 15 trillion king damage. Uppercut frantically. Okay. Uppercut frantically worked. Alright, 50 more damage to get through. Nice 20. I feel like I'm gonna have to throw him at some point. Okay, let's go for this. Boom! Boom! That's how we like it. Oh, I shouldn't have pumped with that one. I shouldn't have pumped with that one. That's my authority. Right there, okay. Well, let's pump with these. Oh, I shouldn't have I've made some mistakes here. Alright, let's dodge into, like, 11 million kings. Okay, dodge, dodge. That's cool. I don't mind that. Okay. I don't even know. I'm just gonna play this, I think. Nice! Nice. Don't get crushed. I don't know if I really want the Jokers. So the problem is that even. Okay. Let's just play that as, Authority 4, oh no! Alright, I'm gonna think for a bit. And then play this. And not die. Oh, I don't want these cards! These are not cards, I want dodges! Or aces! Drawn one ace! Sucks. Alright, I've got a dodge. Still, not a lot of damage in my hand right now. He might chuck me. I might die if that happens. Well, no, I'm not going to die if that happens because I have this. But if he throws me, then that's really not a big loss for him. On the other hand, it's kind of a big win for me. If I can get to 16. Alright, this is frankly terrifying. God, he's dangling that out there. He really is. I don't think I can afford to mess around here, so let's play this. Oh, I don't even have to authority it. Nice, nice. I have to play into that, right? Do I? I think I can afford to play into that. I don't know how I feel about that. Alright, maybe I should have had these fives. Seven's 15 damage, leaves him on 13. Ten is 18, leaves him on 10, which is lethal from either of these bad puppies. He's got lots of fast throws left, so... Alright, this only loses to martial law. All right. All right. This is going to get blocked now, I can tell already. I can tell already. Huh? Whatever. Gotta keep the run-up of everyone playing an ace in the first turn. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! That's unfortunate. He has caught me and crushed my guard. Okay. I don't even know what I'm doing, I'm just playing random cards. Apparently I do better when I play random cards than when I actually try and think about what I'm doing. Apparently that works better for me. Got me. You got me. Alright, I can take one or two of those per game. I guess that's fair enough. We'll play fast. We'll conserve that timer. And I will deal with my phone ringing. Oh! Oh, you can't block with that thing. That thing's just... That is just far too greedy. You're not blocking with the two, my friend. That is not a thing I'm going to allow you to do here. Alright, I will plump with that too because it's pretty much useless. Do I play the other five? It's tempting. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure, we'll do that. We'll do that. And we'll go swinging in with my big fucking sword again. Okay, he blocked it this time. He's learned his lesson. Not to present a puny little guard that I can crush with impunity. Oh, I should have gone for the big chop. Should have gone for it. All right, I might go for it this time. I don't know if it works now. I think that, yeah. That was my opportunity. I chased the combat and blah, blah, blah. Should have just gone with my gut and played the ace. All right. Okay. What am I doing now? I think I'm playing this. Oh no. That's not the dream. That's not the dream at all. He had another 5. How unfair. I don't like that. I don't like that play. Yeah, I don't. Whatever. Okay, well. Yeah, I'm now kind of. Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. God, I've thrown myself off my rhythm. Okay, I need to reset here and. Oh, I just died. Well. Okay. Let's take a moment. Quick drink of water. Get my head back in the game. Okay, let's not get run back from 2-0. That would just be embarrassing. Damn. Should have gone with my instinct. No, I decided not to play the 5 as a block because it just feels like a waste playing that as a block. Just feels like a waste. Just a waste. So I'm going to play it as an attack. Oh, come on! Alright. Alright, how are we doing this? Let's try block. Okay, good. Good. I got a card. Get an authority. I've got suits. Alright, let's try this again. Nice. Put a jack in the bin. I am super happy with that. Got a really big, strong hand now. Do you want to go for one more block here? Alright, let's switch it up and go for a dodge. Sweet. Get those tens. Get that 10. 10? Something, not a 10. Alright, let's go with the 10, whatever. Alright, that's evened things up nicely. Got a good hand advantage as well. Let's go with this. Damn. Okay. I think I'm alright, though. Still got the hand advantage. Only 10 hit points down. Just keep blocking. Force him to make the plays. Sit on my big hand. Sit on this big hand. Try and play the 6-7-8 straight, the classic. I mean, 6 is tempting. Oh! I mean, that's fine as well. Okay. Go for the guard crush here. Maybe that's too obvious. Uh, 6 card authority. Well, this sucks, doesn't it? He can't have more kings in that hand, right? No, he doesn't, that's fine. Alright, with 30 hit points down, what about 11 million cards, so it's not the end of the world. Not the end of the world at all. Not at all the end of the world. I'll just panic queue. Alright, no, I'm gonna block. Oh no! That's exactly what I was hoping wouldn't happen. That is exactly what I was hoping wouldn't happen. Okay, this is not good. Well, I got jacks now. Got no aces to speak of. Oh, that was my nine gone. Alright, that's the undercard at least. Okay, only 30 hit points down now, so I mean that's something. I'm not sure if I should look for a dodge here. I think maybe I should. Yeah. Now, do I go for the 18 or do I go for the 20? I guess, depends on face down. Alright, let's take max damage. Let's just do it. I've got plenty more face cards if I manage to draw another ace. Alright. I'm gonna afford to eat a Q, or am I gonna get fucking Marshall Lord again? Oh, this beats Marshall, that's fine. That's fine. I think that's fine. Might even respect this. Alright. Still, that's not a lot of commitment for him. Not a lot of commitment for him at all. Alright, well, landing the ace gives me lethal off KK. I don't know though. Authority on three cards? Oh, come on! If that's a jack, I am so tilted. Oh, this is getting torched. Okay. Okay. 17 on the kings. So no lethal this turn. I can do 16 on a throw, or 17 if I want to go for authority throw. 18 on an attack. I don't even know how many throws has he played. He has hardly played any. He has hardly played any. And people are messaging me on Steam, and this is super unfortunate. Okay. 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 That was not the thing to bluff with. That was oh my god, I choked so hard! Oh my god, that was terrible. That was actually terrible by me. That was just awful. Oh my god, what is this hand? still had an ace turn one every single game. Still had an ace turn one every single game. Okay. I think I prefer to see the five that way around. I don't even know, actually. I'm not sure what I'm doing. I just feel like I thought myself out of a winning position that game. Yeah, Onimaru just doesn't click for me. I don't know. Play against him. Just pander up and draw all my nines. Don't want the nines at this point, though. Just don't want them. This is never gonna work. Okay. What? I don't know, man. I do not know which knight did I block with. I have 100 clubs. I think block was better there, actually. I think block was better. I don't know, though. Well, 20 damage in, so... guess that's fine. Right. Did it. Got a block. Okay, I want to save that one for authority, so let's play this. I don't think I actually want to pump that. I'm happy just trading 10 hit points. I've got a life lead. Got an ace. Okay. Cool. Can throw in a face guard or two. Ooh, is this my moment to slip an ace in? I don't know, I feel like he's gonna block all that, yeah, you know. I think I'm just attacking too much. I just don't know how to set a good range as Oni. I feel like I just don't have the feeling for I've been throwing too much or I've been attacking too much or, you know, any of those things. See, I just attack all the time. I just attack, and just get punished once my opponent realizes that I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, life parity, hand advantage. Keep attacking because I don't have a plan B. I mean, that's pretty good. I'm satisfied with that outcome. Authority or normal throw is exactly as good as authority. It's best than authority. Thank you. Okay. I am now tilted. I just need to... Right. Okay. Play this. Oh, come on! Alright, well, I have a lethal throw. Looks like Joker proof. I think I just have to be right now. Oh my god. This is the most stressful thing. This is the most stressful thing. I don't even... Alright! There's no reason to play anything other than that. Ah! Oh, come on! Why is this still going? Oh, thank fuck. Alright, we go to the, we go to a deciding match. I'm just happy that I didn't give it all up. Like, I didn't go from 2-0 up to 4-2 down. Ace, ace? No! Authority? Yes. Ugh. Okay. Card advantage, though. Big card advantage. Alright, let's try for a throw here. Alright. It was a reasonable attempt. Well, this is a pretty monochromatic hand. Let's just play this ace. See, the thing about this matchup is aces are really good buttons when you draw them, but I feel like I never ever want to power up for them. It's weird. It is weird. Very strange. Alright, I'm going to play the 10 that I have another suit of. And I don't even know if that's the first Guard Crush attempt I've succeeded with, but it feels like the first one. It feels like the first time I've done that. Alright. Alright, we're in a good spot. In a good spot here. Let's play this. Okay, that's my 15 damage. Which one of these do I want to play? I think hearts? This might be real, but... don't care. Figured. That's fine. That's fine. I'm Onimaru. I am Onimaru. Fives are good. Five's always good. Do I pump here? I don't know if I do. Yeah, I don't think I do. I think all those cards are more valuable in my hand at this point. I've got a life lead, so I'm not desperate for damage. Right. Check the tapes. Check the tapes, which I hopefully remember. Yeah, I don't actually remember to press the record button. Did manage to press record. I'm gonna play this 8. Yeah, why not? What could possibly go wrong? Okay, that counts as wrong. Guess that's not the dream. Not the dream at all. Might get guard crushed, but I don't think I care. Nice! Defuse that ace right away. Yomi level 0, boys. Yomi level 0. I don't want to chuck him. I'm going to go for it. Nope. Oops. That's fine. Still got a life lead. Still got the life lead. Should just play the aces when I get them. Alright, now I'm just playing that thing. Oh no, I played the wrong side! Oh no! The execution barriers! That's bad! That's really bad! Oh no! Oh no, that's not good at all. Oh no! Oh! Oh dear! We're in a bad place. This is a bad place to be. This is not good. Okay. I play around it though. I get myself out of the corner. I mean, I could be in a lot better spot right now, but I'm doing alright. I'm doing just fine. We'll play the hearts because I've got about 6 million not hearts. Alright, does he face down? Okay, just take the 10. Wow. 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 So salty right now. Okay. Well, now I just get full reign, free reign to go in with these bad boys. Okay. Okay. Got a lethal off the Jays. Oh, I meant to play the 7 there. The execution barrier is really coming in strong here. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. How many 9s have I seen? I have seen 0 9s. Great. I have seen 0 9s. I think I can just sit and dodge until the game is over. I think I can do this. Maybe. I don't even know though. Oh. Oh my god. All right. Well, somehow I pulled that back despite a complete mental collapse and some serious misplays in that final game. Thanks for playing the marathon. Seth Bohe, I had just finished the Fast Timer tournament that was on right before this. But, yep, that's me through to the second round of losers. And, yeah. I will now go and upload this. I will catch you guys next time. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye-bye.